What is up, everyone? It's Fallout King back here again with another YouTube video on Fallout 4, Episode 2. Now, as always, if you are sure to enjoy it, please go down there, hit the like and subscribe button. As I say, we're 4 subscribers away from 10, and we're going to need all your guys' support. As soon as we reach 10, I'll give all you 10 people a shout-out. So, yeah, I'm going to try and make this one quite a good video. I still can't get over that I recreated Son. Drinking from a water source is always a tactical choice. You will usually restore lots of health but raise your radiation level. Is that like poison, sickness, energy? You see, if this is a water tank, why does it have that hood on top? It contains water. Nothing's gonna happen. There's a lot of logic to this. So, here we are. So, I'm now heading... I just remembered I got a dog. Yeah. So, I'm now heading into the... Museum of Freedom to try and rescue some people up here. So I don't know what's going to be in here. I hope it ain't that bad. And yeah. Is that another raider? Die. Whoa. Right. So I guess there's even more raiders in here than there were outside. No wonder these settlers are trapped. Yeah, I don't want to look at that. Oh, a pipe pistol. I'm gonna get this one. What is that? Is that like one shock thing? You know what? Let's just keep going. Whoa! What was that? Right there, I see him. There we go. This is only my second episode, and I already feel like that I'm a pro at this. Any more? Want a piece of me? I'm on with it. Oh, what's in here? Love this. Let's try and do this terminal. Select the potential password using blah blah blah. Press blah 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 to enter it. If you've chosen password, input the number of letters that match the terminal's password, both letters and position will be displayed on screen. Right, so I'm gonna keep looking at this for a few minutes and see what I have to try and do. I don't get it, but we're doing it. Oh, I got it! Right, second go. Open gate, unlock gate. We're doing it. Oh, yeah, here we go. A fusion core. I feel like it's gonna be useful from the thingy, the future of the game. What's this? Luke's load bottle, switchblade, upper skull. We want to get our special things up. Uh, Die! Die, you Vader scum! I thought that said wedding goggles! 1 perception. Take that. I'm gonna take this. Yeah. Desk fan. Take a paintbrush. Like, how the hell a packet of cigarettes be useful to anyone? For smoking? Oh, cap stash. 22 bottle caps added. Alright, so have you been through that door? I feel like we have. No, we haven't. Whoa! Die! Die! Go to bloody hell! Is this a weapon? Yeah. I feel like I'm gonna die with that. Can I take this? No, I can't. Can it blow up? I wanna see. Right, doggy, stand back. Yeah, it can. Oh, ammo. Oh, what's this? Baseball. I'll take that. Oh, short piped rifle. I'll definitely take that. A new gun discovered. Can you go for it? That's just where you start. There's more people here. Whoa. Ah! So this is where I need to go. Oh, wait, that's the guy up on the balcony. I'm going to turn this up a bit.
Preston Garden, Commonwealth Minute.
Dang it. Minutemen?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined
minute's
up,
notice.
Wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing. Mm-hmm.
Oh. But you Sturgis. The world's changed. Who are these people? Yeah, who are these?
Who are these people? These folks looking for a new home. A fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there.
Ghouls? Oh, I know what they are. They're like mutated zombies.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy, and June. That's all Mama Murphy on the couch.
And Mama Murphy.
Hey.
Yeah, it is a cruel world.
It's a cruel world. You think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Gosh, so big.
The things I've done. Anyway, we figured constantly a safe place to go. The raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea. Better be a good one. Sturgis, tell him. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it.
Yeah, now, I was in the war.
Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
T-45?
What makes that power armor so special? A Westech internalized servo system, that's what.
Wait, what?
Inside that baby,
you'll
be stronger, tougher, resistant to rats, and get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertical.
Oh, a minigun!
You can do that.
Oh, I want that. I want it.
Getting express tickets to hell. You dig?
Let's do it.
Minigun. Now we're talking. I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of use. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Yeah, I'll help.
I'll help if I can. What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion port.
Wait, is that the thing I got out of that machine?
It's a battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find it. But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind us.
I think I got that.
Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You can give it a shot.
Yeah, that is the thing I got.
I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set. Well, alright. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Alright, so I've now got to go to find the power armor. Is that it? I've already got that. It's over there. Is there any way I can get across? Yeah, there is. There's a door right around there. Wait, is that the Fallout Boy? Perception. Perception has been increased by one. Aye, that's great! So, yeah.
Angry.
Like, the hell you might know about. So, can I go through? Yeah, I can. Oh, there's no need for that jump at all. So, whoa, is this the power armor? Whoa, what's dog meat? Wait, dog meat? Is that what you just said? Is your name dog meat? Oh, is your name dog meat, boy? Let's see what you can do. Let's talk.
How you doing, buddy?
He can do tricks. What can he do?
You know any tricks?
Oh, he's a good boy, yes, he's a good boy, you are. Right, anyway, back to the power armor. Duct tape, yeah, combined with wrench, a hollow tape. Never catch stash. Lip lighter and dog tags. Let me give those to dog meat. So, enter. Oh, that's the fusion core. Huh. Enter. This is awesome. Oh, what's up? Is this the minigun?
Up here. Fuck! We got somebody up here!
What? Hey, what you looking at? Whoa! Die! I'm going to go to hell!
Down here. Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past that. Give you that. Get away and die.
Was there nothing?
Get away,
man! Oh, look at all of this. It's trash! Utter trash!
Get away, man! Oh!
There's someone down here. That looks so good. I'm jumped down. Wait, can I get onto the balcony? Oh, I can! But did that hurt him? Wow. Alright, so I don't want to waste all of my... my ammo and the minigun, so I'm gonna change a pistol. I'm gonna drop this. Security baton. Right, I'm gonna go for the short laser musket. All attacks have damage types, ballistic, energy, radiation, or poison. Right. Right. Is it only, what, only one laser at a time? That's garbage. Right, where's the enemy? Dog me! I'm coming for you! Stimpak dog. Okay. Well, it's gotta be higher. Oh yeah. What, it can only go up to two. That's ridiculous. Die! Let not reach then. There we go. How did that person glitch inside there? Where's he now? Zoo. Spotlight. I think it showed me that whilst I was down in the vault, I think. That person's still in the wall. And that person is. Is that way it's made? Oh, yeah. I'm sure I can do that first. Oh, there's a person over here. Whoa. Oh, it's just a sandbag. Do I have any grenades or anything? Are they even in this game? Wait, what if I tried? Wait, what, can I equip it in this power? Oh, what about this? Okay. There we go! What the hell? Oh, bloody. Oh, I feel like I did something wrong to make that thing appear. So yeah, I'm just going to go in the building before I absolutely die and tear this thing up. I'm going to minigun this. So, bloody hell! This thing ain't even attacking. Whoa. Oh, nah, am I gonna die? No. Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna die! The hell was that? What name should I use? Oh, yeah. I thought I was gonna die first go. Can you take all of this? What do I look like in this? Oh, I look cool. Did I use an arm? What does it look like when I do it in first person? I'm gonna go back to this. Have I got a head all the way back up there? I thought you could take that lantern. Hey, what happens if I got these then? My next duct tape and all pink hammer. Oh, it just leaves up here. It's guarded. I'll go through here, don't I? Yeah.
Other skull and tanks. Here they are. These are a nice looking one. Are you listening to me?
Up yours!
Right.
Down below if you think she's a douchebag. Because I do. I'm gonna turn this up even more. Might go deaf after a little bit. Commonwealth. Is Preston still up here?
Here you are.
Whoa. What the hell?
Man, what are you waiting for?
What the hell? I just went all the way back out here for nothing. This is ridiculous. Where is everyone? Hello? Did they die? Oh, what's this? Included the Atom Command holotape. What is that? Where would it be? Would it be in the channel? No. Oh, here it is. What even is this about? What do I do? Oh, do I have to stop these people? Oh, these are the annihilation bombs. Even if it's for information. I'm a crow, I don't need any. Oh, there they are. I don't want to hurt any of you. Hello.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side. You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Yeah, I'll take what I can get.
Spoken of a true mug. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you.
Sanctuary?
What's up? Where I was? What would I need to do? You need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
You're lying.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe to toe with a 20-foot tall irradiated lizard. You telling
but
me that you can't
keep it
up in mind
that was irradiated.
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands the sight.
But
I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen. You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
You can't tell. Yeah.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Oh, no, kid. No. The sights sometimes fall you, but it ain't ever alive. Your son's.
But if it's sometimes foggy, then there's a chance it could be foggy.
I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking.
I don't want to listen to all the crap.
You told me nothing. You told us.
You're the Commonwealth.
Go
to Diamond City.
I'm tired now. Yeah. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Oh, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk is gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all
shut
gonna
up, old
die
lady.
Eventually.
He's right.
We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too.
Look me, here we go.
Let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our
no,
friend
I'm
here,
hurt,
it's safe to move out.
Oh, hell.
That place Mama Murphy knows about.
She's even more of a douchebag than the old
not
one.
Not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy thought?
It's an argument
hold
for
on, hold on.
Then. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? The Marshall. You got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is.
Yeah, damn right, Sanctuary. I'll look after all of you, except for you.
Come on, to me.
Maybe you.
Oh.
Okay.
Send me. Bobby. Huh. Wait. Where are those, lock things? I said Sanctuary.
Let's move out.
What is that map?
Points.
How far away is Sanctuary? Is map? I ain't that far away. Does it give me information? Fast travel? Let's do it. I'm not walking all this way. workshop. Oh, what's this? Scrap. Okay. Dirty rubber. I'm gonna start the scrawny rubber. Steel. No, scrap. Jesus Christ, how much would this give me? 15 steel, 20 wood, 15 concrete, and 5 rubber. That's it. Armor's workbench. Oh. Oh, look at it, he's playing with a teddy bear. Oh, that's cute. Cool. Make sure to battery. Battery. Oil. Oh, do you love tickles? God, I just love dogs. So, power armor station, that's what I've got. So I just, like, put it here. That wasn't the craft. Oh, okay. Modify. Voltec paint. Oh, I can't tell how that looks. Okay. Repair. How's it on and off? I'll get to that later. Right. Where? Oh, wait. Yeah, there we go. So, I'm gonna upgrade the torso. I might leave it how it is for now. Wait, I didn't prepare this. There we go. So I'm gonna leave it here for now. I'll say he returns yet. Oh, it's Codsworth! I'm gonna go see him in a minute. How long does it take them to get here? They should be here by now. Yeah, I'm fast travel, but still. I have red rocket. Wait, I didn't lose names. This guy. Me. Okay. Is there anything I can scrap in Red Rocket? Wait. What was Preston doing there?
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I lived here. I didn't live here. Dude, what is wrong with him? This is not him.
This isn't a home. Nothing but an empty room. You've got to look past what it is to what it could be. We've got water, plenty of space. You'll be pretty defensible. I can see it. Garden plots over there, some snug shelters. Hell, maybe even electricity.
Okay.
You'll never rebuild this. Despair is easier, believe me. I know. But I've seen people come together to build a better world. That's what the Minutemen were all about. Where it all fell apart. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Why am I just...
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for
help. Another settlement?
There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there. Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Yeah. Wait. But there they are, just there.
I'd be glad to help. That's fantastic. Miniman can use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturdy.
Sturdy, you can ask for hey, level up! Hello, y'all. The first step. Is that the settlement? 10 points.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Sanctuary. Yeah, see?
What gave you the idea of a fence?
I want to shoot her in the head right now. And put her in that pond. Oh yeah, I just got that.
Sanctuary. Fine.
What's in it? Fragmentation grenades. Finally, just what I'm looking for. Still, I can do that. Sanctuary. What does it say? Hills. Sanctuary hills. I can hear bad roaches. Comment down below what you guys think is easier to kill out of bad roaches and bloaterflies. Right, so I'm gonna start working on this settlement. So I'm gonna try and scrap everything I can here until I have all of my good materials and everything. Got this, and this, and this. This is my house anyway. I can't get rid of anything. That and maybe that. Possibly that, but not this. It gives me memory. Requires electric. Like so, this. Like that. This. You know what? I'm gonna keep everything here. I'm gonna get rid of everything here except for Sean's crib. Is that another one of those magazines?
Bingo.
It is. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% damage. That's good. Wait, I can move this. I don't want to move that. I'm going to get rid of it. Well, that's half of my house cleared. There's another broken, well, trashed house. It looks like to be going 25 miles per hour on a road and, yeah, a road like this. That'd be going slower, if I'm in here. There's Codsworth, my robot buddy. I'm faster, getting rid of stuff. Right, for now, I might start making the beds. That's what we wanted, right? Beds. Beds. I can make four beds. What one requires the most least material? this one, I think. That says five people here. What's an old granny doing helping? I might want to clear out this house for you. It's the very own good news now, and I doubt it. So, Beth can go here, and then one can go here, and another Beth can go here. One here, and one here. So, talk to Sturgis. Where is he? Where is Sturgis? Dude, where the hell is he? Sturgis! Hey, what the frick is he? Is he in here? Wait, it should show me on the compass-like thing. Wait a minute. I can select my mission, right? Yeah, on the sanctuary. Can I get off this? Yeah. What is that him? Here he is!
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Water, okay. I'm on it.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up. Great. Thanks again.
No problem. Alright, so, I'm going to start scrapping more stuff. Oh, right, yeah, this is my house. This and this. And this. And this. And this. Oh, I'm gonna come to that. What's up with this house? Oh, it's another floater fly. I wanna come back to that also. Contents, oh, I didn't see it. Yeah, I hate looking at bloated flies on things like bad roaches and those mosquito looking things. Just here's the food. Hi, so. Well, thank you guys for leaving me some beans and a drink. It's like when people leave stuff to send a novice. Can I do it? Yeah. Adjust the body with blah. Use blah to turn the screwdriver. The spot you've chosen is correct. The lock will rotate and open. If the lock is resist, release it, blah, and blah. Right. Here we go, I got it.
Yes.
I've already got that, 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 no. Oh, yeah, definitely. Yes, yes, and yes. Now, what I want to do is grab this. That wasn't worth a lot of stuff. Little doggy. So I'm gonna start building now. So I'm gonna build myself a house. So I have somewhere to sleep. I'm gonna make the house right here. large shack. This would be nice. There we go. Wait, can I make a dog house? Furniture, miscellaneous, anything? Decorations, doorings. Of course, there ain't gonna be a dog house there. Wait. The stereo. Wait, there is a dog house! Oh wow, well, I'm gonna put this. Right. I don't know where to put it. Be right here. Still, I'm gonna be looking for the stereo now. Wait. What's the difference? Wait, turn to classical radio in Diamond City. I'm not looking, I'm just gonna do this. And it's Diamond City. I'm gonna make a Diamond City radio. What's this sign? Trash bin. I actually want to be quite, like everyone else, if you guys get me. Like, they have bins, they have great gardens and everything. So, you have a bin somewhere. There we go, I've got myself a trash bin. It may have been glitchy a little, but yeah. So, what I want is wood, like furniture, tables. I want to have this one. Like that. And now we need a stereo. Here it is, the Diamond City one, yeah. Here, now we're gonna listen to stuff.
So, we don't really make any cats. And there are lots of people help you stand here. People like fish, water, own a piece of diamond.
I'm gonna make a bed for me.
These people sit just with it.
What the hell do I do? Get myself best bed. It's gonna be next to the
heater.
I know this song. You guys may not be able to hear it. It's called End of the World. Oh, I've got a balcony. Oh, I love this radio. Makes it a lot of cheaper. What else can I add? Power. I definitely want some power.
I want light.
Have these ones. Why have it here? Right. Actually, I'm gonna leave this one. Here. Here we go, so then what the hell? Wait a minute. There we go. That, turn it off, there we go. Forget this one. Oh, looks like there's going to be a little mist. Alright. So, what to do next? I'm going to add some defenses. Traps. Oh, turrets. Circuitry. Where do I get that from? We'll skip that. Alright, let's get on with another mission. So, I'm just gonna get on with Sanctuary. So, the Sturgis wanted water, but it being resources, water. There we go. There we go. Right, they're just in his bed. Oh, he's got this one.
Sturgeon. I feel better already.
Yeah,
now we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. Well, if we're going to settle here, we need to get some crop established.
Nothing will grow here. Tell me more what kind of crops. I'll just
start. I'll start planting right away. Good deal.
Right, so.
Let's
see. It being food. Yeah, there we go. Right, I do not have anything, and this is a problem to me. So, probably one thing to go to. Oh, there's melons here.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah, I have all of these. So, now, I'm going to grow the melons. They're just levitating there. So, and here we are. I don't have any more. I'm going to go wander in the world. I mean the Commonwealth. Speaking of which, I might go and do the Ten Pines Bluff mission. But there are some crops I can add. So it seems to be far away. Does Red Rocket have any stuff here? Oh, they have a power armor station. What else do they have? Oh, they have radios. I'm gonna keep that one there. Oh, weapons workshop. But we can rename them. Oh, that's great. You know what? I'm actually gonna name this one the Deagle. The Deagle! I'm gonna call this one the Hunting Rifle. Hunting Rifle. I'm gonna keep that how it is. I'm gonna scrap this. I just steal. Right. Off to 10 times below. Wait, whereabouts is it on the map? Oh, it's right there. Yeah, it can't be too hard. Just walking. I feel like I'm not even close to 10 pounds bluff. I thought it was a satellite. Bicker excavation. Oh, it's down here. Let's go over there. Right, I'm gonna try and shoot him. Here's my hunting rifle. I've just got to do it the Fortnite way. Where? Oh, I can't reach it. Dang it. Come back, you stupid idiot. Alright, so I'm here. This guy good or bad? Where is he? Up there he is. Electric bats. Sully Mathis. Could be more aware of himself.
Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep it distant. Looking to earn some cash? I could use a hand here if y'all done got them, you know.
Lost your money.
That could probably help.
It's still
a few caps extra. Just had to cross, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
What
exactly? I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here.
if I can get it drained out. No, what are you really up to here?
Like I said, for scrap. Mind your own business. You helping or not?
Yeah, I guess.
What do you need help with?
The pump is in a top shape, but the leak will be underwater. But for bubbles, can you explain?
Right, so I'm gonna start this mission on the next video. So this is the end of the video, and be sure to go down there and hit the like and subscribe button. Third episode, we're gonna do this. Please be sure to watch it, and peace out, everyone.